Information gained from the French resistance confirms that the German prototypes are nearly finished. We also know the main scientist responsible for the research. His name is Professor Klaus Walter. We are trying to locate him now.
Keep going!
Indeed, some tests took place in Saint-Nazaire, but they evacuated the boats to some unknown location. According to the specifications...
Yes! Come on, we haven't got all day!
2 dozen of these new submarines could eradicate our entire fleet, Prime Minister.
Tell me something less dramatic. What are you doing to find these damn prototypes, for example?
These Kriegsmarine documents mention a German officer closely involved in the work on the new ships.
And? So what? Come to the point!
Yes, sir. We have the chap in hand. He was captured some time ago during a naval battle. He is in one of our POW camps in Scotland. I've already sent orders for him to be taken to London for interrogation. Documents state that he knows a great deal.
At last, some good. Yes? What? Your prisoner was already taken out of the camp. By the Germans.
A unit of German paratroopers made a surprise raid on the POW camp in Scotland in order to free a Kriegsmarine officer held there. While they tried to make their way to the coast, British soldiers encircled them in the old abandoned monastery somewhere in the Scottish mountains. Surrounded, the Germans refused to surrender. The Royal Marines Commando unit has been chosen to assault the monastery. Your team must remove the defenders and capture the officer alive, as he is believed to possess important knowledge about the prototype German submarines. Mission objective: assault the monastery and capture the Kriegsmarine officer. Jerry's in sight.
All clear.
They have machine guns guarding the entrance. Find cover. We must find another way in there.
Use smoke grenades. Campbell, move. We'll keep them busy here.
Direct assault on the machine guns? That's crazy.
Damn! They have machine guns guarding the entrance. Find cover. We must find another way in there.
Use smoke grenades. Campbell, move. We'll keep them busy here.
Direct assault on the machine guns. That's crazy.
Madness! I need cover!
bleiben!
Kopf runter! Rücke vor! Scheucht ihn auf! Bewegung! Oha!
Wir verlieren hier Männer!
Ich brauche Unterstützung! Oha!
Köpfe runter!
Jawohl!
I wonder where this passage leads.
Achtung! Granat!
Oh mein Gott! Hilfe! brauche Hilfe! Das sollten wir uns ansehen. Da ist er! Oh! Hilfe!
I did it. Now let's silence the noisy machine.
Wie ist die Lage?
Brauche Verstärkung.
Let's check the rest of the building. Open fire!
Schnapp den Mistkerl!
Bloody hell! They're advancing! Jerry's to the right!
Rücke vor!
I have him in sight.
Was war das? Wie sieht's aus? Brauche hier Unterstützung.
Follow me! Move!
Yours, Campbell.
Wie ist die Lage? Wir haben die Verluste! More enemies! Look out! Schau ich den aus! Bewegung!
Open fire! Press forward! Quick!
They want to kill him!
You should be grateful. You would be dead if we hadn't intervened.
Wenn Sie nicht eingegriffen hätten, wäre ich auf dem Weg nach Deutschland.
Vielleicht haben Sie recht. Jedenfalls sollten wir uns über Walters Boot unterhalten, was?
Name Hans Schulz, Rang Kapitän, Identifikationsnummer...
Ach, verschonen Sie mich. Das wissen wir bereits. Captain Fraser, this could take a while. I think we need to improve our means of persuasion. Please be so kind as to allow us to talk in private.
At once.
Hey, Captain, how long will it take?
As long as will be necessary. Not so long, in my opinion.